we are getting on, mommy and I. And you also know that we would very much like to take care of you. We cannot lift you. We cannot dress and undress you. We cannot bath you. And we, in general, we cannot attend
to you. Okay, then I go for 3 days, then for 4 days, and then for a week.
Not for a week. Come home weekends.
Yeah, every weekend I come home.
I love Joseph. I'm very excited.
This strong sense of community, and it inspires me a lot.
I would recommend it to anybody. I really would. Volunteering is the best thing that I've ever done.
I was there. Auschwitz-Birkenau.
Auschwitz took everything away from me. My parents, my brother, my life, and my future. You know, the only people who've been kind to me has been Jewish care.
Person that you used to hug, love, kiss, joke with, you can't do that really anymore. When we came here, the manager of the house said, "You'll be a far better son if you're not a carer," and that is one of the truest things I've ever heard anyone say to me.
I can't praise Jewish care enough, you know, because I was at the world's end.
Okay.
See you later on.
See you, alligator.
Alligator.